All right, time to hammer. So I'm going from here, if you can even see that here, to like down here somewhere. And now I'm going back. Pipeline trail. Oop. Got shit on my glasses. Sweat everywhere. Salty. Let's give her another go. Round two. Downhill, hopefully, mostly.
Felt like there was a lot of uphill there. I mean, the trail might keep going for all I know, but I gotta get back to the family. We are on holidays with the family. Do some kayaking and some day camping and head back to Casa Grande and probably wash this bike. Might get out tomorrow morning on the CG Mountain for another solo ride, or possibly with George. Give him his bike back, thank him 1,000 times. It's gonna be fun. I feel like it's mostly downhill. Just shifts like bang, done. Perfect. Ooh. Kind of plowed into the snow. Gotta look ahead. There we go. Chunky descent down to the not so floating bridge. Riding a bull through here. Bridge wasn't floating too well, eh?
Did you see the girls? Maybe too.
Oh, really? Oh, they're called burros.
Yeah.
They're not called donkeys.
I guess if they're wild, I don't
yeah,
know.
Yeah. I'll see them. Keep my eye open.
And we caught Grant.
No way. Where?
Up
no. Wow. Hey, thanks. Tarantula. Nice. Girlfriend. Girls love the tarantulas. Chunky part. Took down. Oh, pay attention. Daydreaming. Ooh. flat. Not a flat, but. Oh, give it a squirt. Got a slow leak, but it's already fixing itself. Back out.
So basically my diagnosis on this trail would be, at least from this end, would be it's pretty easy and flat and smooth up until the bridge. Then you got a pretty chunky climb all the way up that I probably just got that flat tire, or not flat, but puncture on. Might see some donkeys. Might see some tarantulas. Probably ride down in that wash. See a couple trails over there. I think I pumped my tire up a little too much. It's a little slippery. So this is Lake Pleasant. I don't know what they call it here. Federal Park. Surprisingly, for being a hardtail, these plus tires really like to eat it up. Yeah. I had to change my battery. Perfect timing. There's a lake shot. Pretty good, one battery made it all the way there and back. That's my new Smartree battery. My old the GoPro batteries I have would never last that long. Haha. Yeah. Cover up these pearly white Canadian thighs. Guys, here we go again. And it keeps going over there. But not today's ride. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed another video. I'll keep them coming. You guys can let me know if you have any trail requests. I'm gonna be living on the road, hopefully by next summer. And yeah, riding all the best trails that I can find, maybe some of the worst. Save you guys the trip on some of these trails. Everyone has their own style of riding, so this was not very rocky, but rocky sections, but some fast ascents. That was really fun, and you know, you're crossing rivers and stuff like that. Little view here from a campsite. You guys ever plan on coming here? It's Big Lake. Big Lake.